You're looking at the Sinbad pinball machine by Gottlieb. It's been completely serviced. Back glass is in kind of rough shape. It does have some flaking and peeling and touch up. Color on it is actually in very good shape. A big touch up spot in that corner, and right there in the center, and also in that top. Those are probably the biggest touch-up areas, other than some flaking in the areas over here, but it's all been touched up. Still overall looks presentable. On the displays, working all the way, no missing segments. On the playfield, everything was removed, clean and waxed the playfield, installed all new rubber rings. All the bulbs are LED, so the machine is fully LED'd and they're all working. Playfield does have some wear and some touch-up. Still looks to be pretty presentable. Cabinet's actually in pretty good shape. Doesn't really have any touch-up on it. Pretty much all of it's in original condition. Alright, we're going to go and pause for a moment and we'll get a game started so you can see in action.